Right, time now to look at equity and opportunity during this Black History Month. The metaverse is an $8 trillion opportunity, according to Morgan Stanley, and the company Meta is working to increase Black engagement and spending in the metaverse by giving nearly 100 MetaQuest headsets to Ron Clark Academy. It's a predominantly Black charter school in Atlanta. The teachers there say the teens are just more engaged by the immersive lessons. Meta says the effort is bridging the racial tech gap and creating potential users.
We can have a diverse and inclusive metaverse without the contributions of Black people, Black creators, Black developers. So that's why partnerships like this are so important for us.
Metaverse gaming company Roblox supports a growing community of Black developers, including the creator of Emergency Response Liberty City. It's a game with 300 million users who could be an officer or even a criminal. Shawnee G, that's the creator. He's the son of an officer. He created this game to be fun, but he wants it to have a real life lesson.
With the current turmoil of police and Black people, but you could, at least in a game, you could be a cop who does everything right. Here's how to, you know, do stuff the right way. Here's how to carry stuff out the right way. Like, you can't just go up to a random person and arrest them. You know, they have to do something wrong.
The Afrotech Conference, one of the biggest Black tech conferences in the world, also created what co-founder Morgan DeBond believes is the very first Black metaverse. She hopes this exposure will help Black tech workers recognize the career and potential entrepreneurial opportunities.